Appreciate it. Well, landing a job is tough for just about anyone, but a new study says it is especially tough for teenagers here in California. KCRA3's Sharakina Shams joins us now with the possible reasons why teens are having such a tough time finding work.
Well, Gulston, the reason experts give us is this. The job market took such a hit during the recession that even though jobs are coming back, teenagers are competing with older people, adults who have more skills and more education. Now, the news comes at a key time for teens. They're already starting to look for summer jobs. Those just starting the job hunt now admit they're a little nervous. Some have already gotten rejections looking for entry-level, minimum-wage retail jobs.
KFC never called me back. That was disappointing. I went to interview for a thrift store and they didn't pick me.
I'm kind of scared that I won't be able to get the job I want, but at least I'll be able to work.
Some job.
Some job.
So here's the data from the study by the Brookings Institution. It says Sacramento is 82nd on a list of 100 cities ranked in order of best to worst according to the employment rate for teens. The San Jose area is even lower at 96th. Modesto 99th with LA 100th, dead last. We spoke today with the Urban League, which helps teens train for jobs and look for jobs.
The more skills that you have, the better, the more that you will stand out. And in the workforce, you have to have something that makes you stand out. You have to have certain skills that's going to help you gain a competitive edge.
So at the Urban League, they have job workshops for young people to help them gain skills they can put down on applications. We did get a second set of numbers today from EDD that shows statewide the job outlook for teens is actually getting a little bit better. But as you saw in the Brookings numbers, it's tougher in some cities than others.
Tough summer ahead.